Step 1. Load your boneless chicken tenders into the air fryer that is nicely lined with tin foil.
Shutterstock music.
Place your chicken in the air fryer. Make sure that it is shut all the way and no tin foil is poking out. Set your timer to 8 minutes at 350 degrees Fahrenheit.
Shutterstock music.
Now, patiently wait for the air fryer to ding. Tuck the chicken. Don't forget to give it a little toss.
Shutterstock music.
Lastly, plate your delicious meal on a nice to-go plate in order to conserve some dishes. Enjoy!